The coleslaw is just shredded cabbage, onions and daikon.
Daikon, Japanese radish, and just do it sliced on the mandolin so it's nice and thin.
Then cucumber and fennel.
The fennel just adds a little bit more of a bite, an aniseed bite.
Season with salt and add a good squeeze of lemon and lime.
And now, for the last bit, sesame seeds, sprinkled over.
Then leave it to sit for a few minutes. A bit of coriander and some creme fraiche finishes off my coleslaw.
Everything's smelling good, everything's looking good.